Hello. Hello. What up? Everyone's telling me that I fucked up by fighting Hawkwood. So, oh, he just. Am I live? Okay. I'd have a bit more time, but I know what to do now. Hawkwood, fuck off. Okay, I know what to do. I fucked up by attacking him. I went on a different character. I just put that sword in the middle there, and I'm on a different place. We're gonna get through that place now, and then. Hawkwood has 7 heals. Apparently. Oh man. Hawkwood, you're killing me here. Hawkwood, I'm really sick of this. No, I'm gonna die. Just kill me.
You'll never amount to anything.
Not you, not I.
Not
I really wish I hadn't attacked Hawkwood. But he's on the bounty board in the thumbnails, and you know what that means. You know what that means. That means he's destined to diddly. So yeah, I went on a different character, and I actually kinda know what to do now. It's not hard to know what to do. I'm just an idiot sometimes with this kind of stuff. But I'm on a different character. If I can't beat Hawkwood, I don't know what to tell you. I might have to beat him off video. And Hawkwood. Don't get greedy, don't get greedy. This fight's just don't get greedy, the game. No, Hawkwood. Oh, God, he did that to me. He can parry. That's kind of bad. No, Hawkwood.
You'll never amount to anything. Not you. Not I.
I fucked up by attacking Hawkwood, didn't I? Yep. Yep, I did. I really did. I don't know what to tell you. I don't have the skill to be Hawkwood. I don't think. Oh boy, the damage. Holy. Okay, so here's the plan. I'm gonna use this as a two-hander. Because I don't think. I'm not blocking, I'm not parrying, I'm just going for the dodge. Which means I should be using this as a two-hander. Correct? If I'm just going for the damage and the rolls, I should be using this as a two-hander. And just try to cleave them to pieces. I think. Find out. No, Hawkwood, no. Don't fucking do it to me. Hawkwood? I'm sick of your shit. He's gotta stab me. He didn't stab me. I don't. I can't beat him. Keep him at bay with the launch. The launch is the way forward. Don't have no fear. The launch is the way forward. I have learned how to be Hawkwood. Did I get my cells back? Fuck. I can do this. I've had a change of heart now. Hawkwood, your time is limited. You may kill me 10,000 times, but I am the main character. And you shall not kill me forever. Oh, fuck. Good, I received my zero souls. Gotta lunge him to death. Oh man, the lunge works so well against him. I see you're enjoying a nice beverage. Yeah, the lunges are the way forward here. Oh god, no. Don't do it. Are you enjoying a nice beverage too? Just whittle him down. Whittle down his beverages. Don't let him kill me. No! No!
You'll never amount to anything.
Why?
Not I.
Okay. I had a revelation last night on Twitter. This series is shit. But it's shit because I'm shit. And everyone who watches it is gonna say, wow, this series is shit. But at least it's mildly interesting because you're gonna get to see how someone who has never seen Dark Souls. kind of victory. See that? See that? See that? Progress. Level me up. Sorry, I hit you with a giant sword. What do I want to be going for? Someone tell me. I haven't enough. I'm 30 souls short. We're going to High Wall of Lothric. Woo! I can't believe it. I can't believe it. We fucking beat Hawkwood. People said it would never happen. Then I discovered Lunge. I'm going back to Lunge. This isn't where I spawned last time I came here. This is different. Is it? No, I'm just a fucking idiot. Come on down to Lothric Town. Ooh. Fucking lit. Yuppa. I wanna go this way. Hello. 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 Oh, you're an enemy. Flying to a dinosaur. Oh man, my voice. I have a gig in like 10 minutes. Not 10 minutes, in a bit though. Oh, you got shanked. Here, no. Stop, go away. Fuck on. Kill them all. I missed my first attack because I'm shit at the game. Fire bombs, they'll be useful. Hey! So as you can see, I've quickly become the best Dark Souls player of all time. Like, make that clear. No! Holy fuck, you hurt. Up here. Bad buzz? Holy shit, it's a Jurassic Park. Oh god, I'm getting. Do I go for the dragon or the enemies? Oh god, I don't know. Oh no. What? Do I go up it? Go, oh no, no, don't go up. Go down, go down. Don't go down, go up! Don't go up! Run. Oh god. Fuckasaurus. Does not look too happy with me. Hey buddy, you're a dragon, I'm just a dude, I don't want none of what you got to give. Oh, hello Clive. Da-na-na. Oh, da-na-na. You've been wearing blue and brown, working for the clampdown. The greed got me. I got done by them greeds. My own fault. Deserved that. Clive really fucked me up bad. What's it say? Give it up? Be wary of Pincer. Is that dragon called Pincer? We're going back to get our souls. Fight me, IRL. Hello, everybody. Yeah? Bet you regret your decision to attack me. Yeah. What did I say about going up against the... Oh, fuck. I planned it. You've been wearing blue and brown, working for the clampdown. Oh, I fucked it. Focusaurus is back. And he's angrier. Or is he angrier? Do you want to help me out with that breath again? Thanks. Run. Oh god, there's more. No. Bye! Oh god, he escaped. No. How about now? I have a feeling I'm gonna have to fight him. He's a lot worse looking than Gundyr. Gundyr was pretty bad. Me no like it, the Gundyr. Hey Clive, I'm here. Clive, don't do it. No, Clive. How could you betray me? Oh, how could you betray me? I thought we were mates. Clive's real angry. Clive's real angry. Hold on, give me a bit of space, Clive. Clive! Clive! I don't... No, Clive! Stop it, please! He's got my souls back. I can't be losing all my souls all the time. All the time. It's... I'm getting better.
Getting better all the time.
I literally told people about how much I don't like the Beatles today. And I'm seeing the Beatles. I might... Stop it!
Stop attacking me.
Well, he, Hello! Oh my god. No. Can't lose all my souls to some fuck. I'm running low on flasks. If I get my souls and die, grand, because I've got my souls and died. You are D. Bye, everyone. Nope, I don't want none. Thank you, dragon. Bye. This game really is ridiculously hard. Now, I'm killing this guy before he wakes up and kills me. I want to fight you. Follow me. Yes, Clive. And that's how you beat Clive. Clive. You pay for your sins of being alive. What? What are this? And there looks bad. It's up here. Hopefully it's not Clive. No, oh. Great success. Okay, well, I think we're gonna call it for this episode, but as you can see, progress has been made. Let's just rest. Thanks very much, guys. I'll see you in the next one. Sorry if this is a bit short. I just have to get out to a gig now in about an hour. So thanks very much. Goodbye.